My friend Zara is a professor at Macquarie University in Australia. During one of her lectures, something caught her eye. And, well, this was too good not to share. I know it's not my content, but enjoy.
Let's go a bit more into oh my God. Give me a minute. Give me a minute, guys. I just want to bleach my eyes and my brain. Okay. I love you all, but give me one sec. We're gonna have to have a talk now. Jesus. All right. So I know that that precedent is a very sexy topic, and I know that I love it when my audiences are excited and animated and engaged, dear Lord. But there's a limit to that, and ironically, it's the law students and the student code of conduct that governs that. So that being said, dear Lord, if you'd like to have special love time with your partner, if you'd like to spend time with your partner, there are some perfectly sanitized and malleable beanbags over at Muse. And I'm sure that there's an empty cinema around here still trying to make the movie Cats work. It's empty. Go for your life. But this is the second time I'm saying this in my career. No below the belt touching in my lecture theatre, please. I'm not going to name and shame. We're still on. Just to qualify, this is a mentoring unit, so I will give some sort of mentorship here. Advice. The strategic placement of the hoodie on the lap only draws the eye more. And I just mimed that. Okay, I'm going to put my hands away. I'm not going to mime that. I said before that I was glad that they kept the university open today. I don't know. Although I guess if we actually enforced that 1.5 meter rule, I wouldn't be having this conversation with you now. Jesus Christ, commencing class of 2020. I do love you. We'll remember this fondly, and I'll remind you of this moment at graduation. Let's get back to it. I don't know if I can. Give me one sec. Let me just figure out what... Meh. Look, I'm not going to name and shame, but I will say MQ Love Rants exists for a reason. Okay. So, in terms of nomenclature, I'm doing this, okay. In terms of the application of precedent, judges will generally use a uniform set of terminology. We were live streaming that.
I hope you had as much fun with this as those two students did.